Yep, that's Jeff Gann up there. Assembling the heads at this point, getting ready to move them over. Here we have a wide angle view of the whole picture. As you can see, that arm is way the hell out there. So what we're attempting to do to relieve the situation where that existing three section head is at, we're going to put the five section. Where the three section is at, we're going to move that three section over right there. About right there. So back out so you can see how many spots it is. You can see about 8 feet approximately we're moving the head. It's about an hour later. Jeff has taken down the three-section head, and he's removed the extra 10-foot piece that was up there. As can be seen from here, you see what that crazy wild man looks like. He's peeping. Mounting an astrobrack. Okay. This is a pan shot of the same arm. Goodness. Here's Jeff Gann hard at work. Here's what we look on now after moving that five section head over. Okay, it is 9:35. Okay, this is after Jeff's completed his installation. Here's a shot of Jeff coming down off the bucket here. Good man.